in downtown Los Angeles at Gloria, Delson Contemporary Art, where my triptych painting that you may have seen in social media or in a past Saturday Night Live art show is on display. I'm so excited to get to show you what this painting looks like on a wall, because it's kind of tricky for me to show it myself at home. So, this painting is part of the Sustained exhibit, which is curated by Petra Wright. So, if you have interest, check out that gallery and more of the artists in the exhibit. So, I'm going to show you this painting now, which is called Remembering Matera. And the reason I made this painting is because it represents a place that is ancient. And in order for a place to survive for 9,000 years, that's how long this place has existed, because the earliest signs of human life was 7,000 BC. So it really made me curious, what does a place have to do to survive that long? What do people have to do to survive that long? And I think this is probably one of the most magical places I've ever been. I was there in 2015. And I did some live sketches, ink and watercolor, and I sat on the steps. And it took me about 5 years to decide how I was going to portray these on canvas. Because how does one express such a majestic place? And I realized also 5 years is nothing in comparison to how long this place has existed. You might have seen it yourself. Have you seen the movie Wonder Woman? Have you seen James Bond? Have you seen Passion of the Christ with Mel Gibson? Because oftentimes, the rocks and the formations and the caves of Sassi di Matera are featured in movies, and they often play the old Jerusalem. So Sassi, this place is called Sassi di Matera. Matera is the city. There's a modern place, but Sassi means rock. So this city is actually carved into rocks, and people can go there and they can stay in caves. And there's something like 250 churches and caves. And I got there, I cried the first time I saw it, because it's an experience that transcends words, the energy of it. If you look closely, you can see I use lots of thick texture and oil paint. And it's ink, oil, and acrylic. And the sections are 48 inches by 48 inches, so three of them together creates this. So I guess places like this are threatened with our modern world of, it's lived for 9,000 years, and, there's a fire truck. So, it's lived for 9,000 years, and what has to happen in order to preserve it more? And there's actually a foundation that brings awareness to this. I'm going to look that up and find that for anyone who's interested. But I highly recommend putting this place on your bucket list. There's no train to get there. You have to take a car or bus. But it is magical. And I guess that's what I wanted to say, is that it's magical. So think about, who do you have to be to have longevity versus whatever is the easiest or the quickest thing to do? What is going to help sustain us? So, if you would like to see more of my work, brookeharker.com. If you would like to see this painting live, or if you would like to see it on your wall, photoshopped, or if you have a wall to put it on, contact Petra at the gallery. And check out our artists doing this. Thank you for joining me tonight at Saturday Night Live Art Shows. Bye-bye!